If the infected kills you, you can't talk at all or anything. And if you get stabbed by the death, you can't talk at all. Because you can't talk to your infected buddies.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
That's what I'm saying.
I know, so like if you weren't muted in Discord, you can't do that.
Okay, I gave up on OBS. I'm just using NVIDIA Shadowplay now. It's... Okay, can someone step on the shotgun, please?
Do you deserve a shotgun? Give me a case why you deserve a shotgun.
Yeah, explain why you
need a shotgun. A few moments later.
Fair enough. What did he do? What did
he do? Oh, yeah, Cameron, Phonzey, I got a new keyboard as well. I got the Huntsman Elite.
Oh,
it's very clicky, but it's very nice. Oh wait, they run when they can, when...
No, when you run, they can see you.
Bro, I haven't played this game in, like, a year, okay?
Yeah, I know, so don't run at night. Don't run at night unless you're running. I'm infected. No, yes, when you run at night, you can be seen by the infected. So don't just run around like crazy, walk. Please.
I'm coming.
Pick it up, no, step on the pad.
Got it.
Okay, who do we not trust? Kevin, leave the shotgun. I think it's good to see if he... He's innocent. Okay, so we can't trust the guy with the shotgun. That's my suspicion. I couldn't find any blood was drank, so, I mean, they haven't done anything wrong.
I got a diary entry. I don't know what that's...
Yeah, but...
Hey, everybody listen here. I'm gonna make an executive decision. No death syringe. The infected are the ones who grabbed death
syringe. No, death syringe. Death syringe. Give death syringe.
I'm voting off anybody who tries to open death syringe.
You literally proved I'm innocent. Even though I'm proven innocent?
Yes, even though you're proven innocent, I don't want to risk it. Listen, Kevin, I know you're gonna stab somebody, okay?
It's gonna be Phonzey, but...
Okay. You know what?
Wow, okay.
I know, but still, don't grab it. Let's not risk it.
Someone transformed.
Someone transformed.
I only have a pistol.
Oh, they're upstairs.
Okay,
oh
one.
No.
Someone's getting attacked.
I got it, don't worry, I got him.
I see him.
No, I flashed him! No!
Yes.
Wait, Harpy was it again?
It is Harpy and Robotic. They were too close to each other.
I wanted to kill Phonzey. Why didn't you give me a death syringe?
No, screw you! Okay? I knew you were gonna try that.
Just next round, give me death syringe. I want to kill Phonzey.
No way.
Do it or I'm gonna drink a V8 against my will.
Oh my gosh, you wouldn't.
You know what? I have a can of V8 right here.
Harpy, do you understand now why we all...
Oh my god!
I'm ready to have that... I'm ready to drink this V8 Mustang in me. 2.0 liter.
I'm ready to inject straight V8 Mustang into my bloodstream.
Needs an oil change. Wait, does mic work? Okay, so does mic work before game start? I'm still trying to figure this out.
Don't say you have the antidote.
Fine.
See, here's the thing now. You're a target, okay? So, like, the infected are like, okay, this man can revive.
I don't like that Phonzey and Kevin are right next to each other.
No, it's not a bad thing. I'm literally, I'm holding him hostage. Yeah, it's getting very intimate. I have a shotgun to his head right now. I don't know why.
Oh, no, he's only...
Okay, Phonzey, get away, you little shit. Come on. Phonzey.
It's night.
honestly, this one's.
Wait, what happened? Kevin, what did you.
Who kept stabbing me?
That was me.
I'm gonna hurt you.
I'm infected! What do you want me to do? You guys caught me!
What?
You guys said it was me, so I was just killing people.
Okay, so. As far as G-Sync, it's really weird, like, the refresh rate was, like...
Wait, Kevin, what happened to you?
Oh, Phonzey was a dickhole and just killed me. I'm sorry.
Oh, he had blood, too?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, we both have blood. What the hell?
Okay, Kevin, I used you as an excuse.
No. Shut the fuck up.
It was
new game.
You kept stabbing me.
That was not a balanced team. You'd an ex-professional who.
Wait, hold up. Isn't there like a thing where you can upgrade your perks or something? How do you do that?
Yes, go to the perk tree. It helps a lot. It.
Where
makes
is
it
that?
Much
where is that? Oh, perk tree.
Yeah.
Points, yeah, 11,000. What was that?
I use backstab a lot.
Wait, and so you hold your points throughout the seasons, right?
I think. Well, no, you get some of them back at the end. I got 7,000.
At the end of each season.
Just use them. It doesn't matter. Wait, Robotic, are you using your perks?
Probably not. But I'm not gonna record this game.
Okay, that's
yeah,
fine.
I don't know if this is a good.
It's hard to even commentate during this entire thing.
Yeah.
Okay, here's what we'll do then. No definite mute. Just talk and play.
Yay! Can I go get food, please?
Said you couldn't.
Go get it.
Well, I've been trying to, but I'll be back.
Okay, so let's start a new game.
Yeah, no one's recording.
Kevin, I can't believe.
I can't believe you done this.
And plus, this game, like, during the entire game, your fucking mic goes crazy.
Wait,
what do you mean
my
mic
goes
crazy?
Describe. It was like someone was really lagging.
Yeah, you were laggy, like, as fuck.
Wait, hold on. Are you talking about, were you saying I was laggy as fuck, like, when I knocked you down the first time?
No, it's like your voice.
Your voice in the game.
Wait, what do you, wait, just, wait, what does it sound like? What do you mean it's laggy?
It was like-